Several years, Sedella's done a really fantastic job transforming itself into a global organization. And as part of this, we decided that the new zone, Greater Middle East and Africa, the bulk and majority of its staff had to be inside the zone and not outside in Europe, as our competitors do. So we've created quite a big point of difference between ourselves and our competitors.
So the office is coming together very well. It's been completed in February 2014. With really state-of-the-art equipment, with two floors, one technical floor, one commercial floor, with all the amenities around the office to make sure that we work in a pleasant environment. The location of the office is really strategic for us because we really place the office in the center of the city, not very far from the airport or any facilities for restoration of these kind of things.
The creation of the new headquarters here in Dubai has generated for us a great opportunity. Most of the project management team and all the management of the zone is working under the same roof. And this is an advantage for us as we can better streamline our processes.
Growth in Africa and Middle East is huge. Therefore, our biggest challenge is to support our customer in their daily operation to ensure continuous production. If you think about it, more than 80% of the countries that are at risk in the world exist in our zone. It gives you an idea of the challenges we are facing every day.
Dubai enables us to recruit whoever we like from whichever nationality we like, and it also enables these people to live in a nice, safe environment which gives them plenty of entertainment, good schooling for the families, and a great place to live.
Honestly, I must say I was really surprised by the level of cultural activity in Dubai. It goes from concerts, art galleries, which you can visit especially when it's hot in the summer. It's really multinational. I think you have few cities in the world, like Dubai, maybe New York, where you have such a mix of nationalities.
A typical day at the Dubai office, well, there is no such thing. Every day is different. It brings on new challenges and new things for each of us to do. And I think this is what keeps it interesting. We really work as one team to deliver things that weren't expected from the beginning. A lot of the new employees moved in together on the same day, so you feel that there's a lot of ownership of the office, of the business within Dubai.
Wow, what a year. We built a new zone, we built a new headquarters in Dubai. But I think more importantly, we built a fantastic team.
One of the greatest challenges in creating this new zone was probably to build a brand new team with mixing people either from internal and also from outside. We have now a very positive and open-minded and dedicated team. We have more than 20 nationalities working in the zone, and we really see in our daily operations the value of diversity. I think we grew more than a team, almost a family, the GME family.
Probably the most impressive thing that we've done last year was the fact that we were able to continue to sell, implement the projects and carry on with the after-sales service. So we met most of our targets last year, and I think everybody has to be congratulated for that.
A great team, a great place to work. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon in Dubai.